The Department of Environment, Land, Water and Planning has found 136 dead wedge-tailed eagles along with four other species of protected birds on a property in Far East Gippsland. It says the discovery is one of the most serious in Victoria involving the majestic species.
This is the biggest case of wedge-tailed eagle deaths that we've ever seen. It's by far the biggest.
The maximum penalty for killing wedge tails is nearly $8,000 and or up to 6 months imprisonment. DELWP says a person has come forward to assist with its ongoing investigation, but no charges have been laid.
Be assured that we're taking every step we can to investigate this matter thoroughly. We're taking it very seriously.
More than 30 members of staff from the department, as well as other agencies, took part in the three-day search, finding birds across properties near the New South Wales border.
The property search were over 2,000 hectares in a rural setting, and the animals were hidden amongst bush and scrub.
While it had been speculated that wild dog bait was used to kill the birds, DELWP says it is unlikely given the evidence.
We'd like to say that is highly unlikely at this case.
Anyone with information is being encouraged to contact Crime Stoppers.